I think I have lots of children, so in terms of giving them advice, I think the one thing to become, first of all, is extremely professional in your chosen profession, whether it's marketing or the law or whatever. And it's on that basis of strength in your core profession that you can then make a great career, as I think I have done, being a general manager and leader of organisations.